Hey folks, Carl Sugar here again with FinalExpenseProgram.com. Wanted to give you some more tips today while I was out in the field. If you notice, it's snowing today, and a lot of people sometimes will be discouraged about going out into the field when it's snowing, and so that's part of my first tip, is that there's no such thing as bad weather, there's just different types of good weather. That's what Colonel Sanders used to say, and I believe it as well. People are home. You know, when it's snowing outside, people are actually home. And when you knock on the doors, you can actually, you know, you're gonna be cold a little bit. So if you're showing that you're cold and you show that little bit of resistance, people actually let you in the door. Oh my God, sweetie, come on inside. Come on and warm up. What's going on? What's this about? And then it's perfect. You're already inside the house. Now all you need to do is just get to the kitchen table. So that's tip number one, regardless of what the weather is, get yourself out there. Now I am also gonna tell you that if you've got a car with bald tires on it, get some good tires, invest in some good tires, and make sure you're confident about driving in the weather, because I'm not telling you to do something that you don't feel comfortable with. However, I am telling you that you will be more successful because more people are home when you do it. The other tip that I want to give you is that go to small towns. I'm actually driving out of my own town and into a smaller town because, you know, people are warmer in smaller towns. People have a smaller town mentality. Referrals are a lot easier to get, you know, and also you don't have to drive too far usually with the referrals that you work. And you'll have a lot more success out there. You know, a lot of the people that, a lot of other agents prefer to stay in town. And that's fine, let them stay in town. I'll drive out of town and collect $2,000-$3,000 in premium all day long. So anyway, that's my tip for today. I hope you're enjoying these. If you are, go to our Facebook fan page, like them. And you know, if you have some tips of your own, you can go ahead and share them on there if you wish. And just give us a thumbs up, a high five, and say, Carl, I'm ready to be successful. Carl, I'm ready to take it to the next step. Carl, I've signed up for FinalExpenseProgram.com because I'm ready. So get on there, get on it. We'll see you next time. Love you guys. Take care.